Well, the sun, just like the stars we see at night, is a star. It's a giant ball of super hot hydrogen. Gravity squeezes it in and it creates energy, which is what makes the sun shine. Eventually, it will use up all of that hydrogen, but in the process, it's creating helium. So it will then use the helium, and it will continue to use larger and larger elements until it can't do this anymore. And when that happens, it will start to expand into a red giant about the size of the inner planets. Then it will shrink back down into a very strange star called a white dwarf. Super hot, but not very bright, and about the size of the Earth. But our sun has a pretty long lifetime. It's halfway through its 10 billion year lifetime. So the sun will never really burn out, but it will change and be a very, very different, dim kind of star when it reaches the end of its normal life.